the gate. Hold it, idiots! That don't look like one of our technicals. They're here for a hostage. Get him!
You ain't getting in the dam that way, Peppernet. The Bloodshots ain't let you in without a truck like theirs. Go see my kid out in the dust. She'll hook you up with some skeevy-looking wheels. Ellie's way out in Banner Country. Be careful out there, amigo. I mean...
Weakness!
I should have killed your fat ass when I had the chance!
Sorry! What was that? You gotta speak up! That was awesome. Oh, howdy! I didn't see you there.
Thank you.
don't get many visitors around here, especially not one so cute. Trying to rescue your pal Roland from the dam, huh? I bet you could fool those bloodshots if you drove up in one of their custom trucks. I got one right over yonder that I crushed with the driver still inside. My bad. Well, I got a vanilla technical in the shop, but most of the parts we need. Just gotta doll it up with some more of the bandit's trimmings. Spikes, blood, skulls, that kind of thing. You could probably scavenge that stuff from the bandit patrols around here.
Some bandit cars and grab their crap from the wreckage. And don't pay them any mind if they start calling you names. Just makes killing them that much more fun.
Stay the hell away from our caravan, people. We're carrying very valuable stuff for Papa Hodunk, and I ain't getting robbed again.
That's one part now. Just finished prepping my truck for those bandit parts. Just get a few more and we'll be good to go.
Almost got a bandit car? Roland can handle whatever the bloodshots dish out, but I generally don't like letting him get tortured any longer than I have to.
to help me with something? Have you seen those hood ornaments the Hodunks made of me? I think they're trying to mock me or something. But that design is badass. Could you scrap some of their cars and bring me a few of those ornaments?
Always told me if I slimmed down, men would pay me more mind. Shows what she knows. I got these boys bending over backwards just to get my attention, and I didn't have to do nothing.
Squisha!
Reminds me why I came out here in the first place. Lived in Sanctuary for a while, but Moxie kept hassling me about working for her, putting on makeup, losing weight. I just got sick of her nagging and came out here to make it on my own. That, and I was worried Scooter might have a crush on me.
What? Please. Just tell him.
Just put those ornaments all around the garage. This place is gonna look badass once they're up.
Whoa!
People are gonna see that when they come in and be like, yeah, that's looking sweet as hell.
I love it like
that. One's my favorite.
Hot!
Looking good.
Explosions, theft, and interior design.
Hell of a day.
Yeah, I'm awesome.